wide.
Oh, awesome.
And I think the Northwood meet also, and maybe the Elkhart.
Thank you.
Well,
it's awesome.
I went over and did one at Elkhart Aquatic Center last night, and I mean, I loved it.
Oh, cool.
But yeah, there's about, and then with the help of Meet Mobile, I'll get everything.
Thank you.
Well, nobody else does the stuff that we did.
Exactly. My son's in the last meet at Northridge.
The
what?
The video?
Yeah. Well,
good evening and welcome to Penn High School. Tonight's meet features the Raiders from Northridge High School and your kinsmen of Penn High School. We hope you'll join us in our effort to promote good sportsmanship. And remember that high school athletic events are a learning and educational experience. We strongly encourage you to show your respect for the student athletes, coaches, officials, spectators, and support groups that are present and recognize their performance in a positive manner. These students have devoted
swim meet tonight. We're at the Penn, yeah folks, the Penn Aquatic Center here in Oshawa. It's the first time in about 15 years since I've been over here, and oh my gosh, has it changed a lot. It has really, really changed. It actually got a big scoreboard across the way. I asked somebody earlier, I said, they put the results up there? Said, yep, that's all I need. That's it. So it's going to be the Penn Kingsmen and the Northridge Raiders.
And I'm number one, girls 200-yard medley relay.
So we're going to start with the girls 200 medley relay. Swimmers in the water. And we're off. Okay, one time and one time only. Off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
Swimming for Northridge in lane five.
Okay.
In lane six for the Raiders, Kerrigan Tabor, Claire Ritchie, Emily Coates, and Jordan Hicks. And for your Kingsmen, in lane two, Brooklyn Majesty, Dennis Nichema, Tori Tamelez, and Sia Gruel. Lane three, Sharon Dee, Julia Zahn, Logan Nosen, and Emma Fox. And lane four, Melissa Messenger, Lily Christensen, Jordan Cozen, and Amy Gilbert.
Coming on. gap. Penn's got a pretty good lead here in the first game. Penn's in first with a score of 56-94. Northridge is in second with a 101-35. Northridge has the odds, so Penn's no way. We're in the brush field right now. Now we can go to the freestyle. Yep, we're in the freestyle, and Penn's got a real big lead. It can be tough for Northridge to catch it. Penn's 10 at 124-34, and Northridge is at 129-13. Penn should win the, yep, Penn got first in 150-11, and Northridge is in second with 154-63, we got second and third, 159-55, so you got Penn 1 and Northridge 2-3, and Penn got fourth. The boys.
Board is correct. The winners in lane four from Penn High School with a time of 150-11. Alyssa Messenger, Lily Christensen, Jordan Cozen, and Nikki Kelmer.
Boys, what? Medley relay.
Number three, girls, 200-yard freestyle.
car shouldn't be this way. It's kind of loaded, but can't. Well, I figured. These Helios people put their own in Youngstown, I think. Youngstown, I think. I got double check on that. So you're the one here for 2-3. Now Northridge, please drop Francis.
Coming for the Raiders at lane 5, Haley Clark. Lane 6, McKenna Mount. And lane 7, Aleo Wilson.
Penn's got 3
points. Under the Kingsman, lane 2, Lauren Trowbridge. Lane 3, Gabby Costa. And lane 4, Lily Christensen.
Christensen. First with a 27 flat. Nice coverage. Northridge is in second with Haley Clark. 28-41.
Under
second from Penn with a 147-11. Nice win there for Northridge.
The board is correct. Your winners in lane 5 from Northridge, Luke Dibley, with a time of 146.72.
Now that I know the girls, 200 miles. This is where Northridge is strong. I mean, they're really strong.
Number 5, girls, 200 yard IM.
Andy Yeager for Northridge in lane 5. He also was playing a lot of the chat last week. first with 58-60. Northridge is 201-61, and Evans from Penn was in second with a 205-39, and Fleming from Penn got third at 206-49.
What are the times
here?
Where is
the rep? The winners in lane 5. Number 7, girls, 50 yards freestyle. Swimming for Northridge, lane 5, America's Athletic. Lane 6, Tavia Rapp. And lane 7, Emily Coates. For the Kingsmen, in lane 2, Lauren Trowbridge. Lane 3, Mandy Bottler. And lane 4, Nikki Gilmore.
Somewhere in that area. This will be quick. I mean, quick. Right around 26. Somewhere in that area. Nowhere.
fourth place. From Penn High School, Brianna Betzer, with a time, score of 163.95. Third place was Abby Long from Northridge, with a score of 227.95. Second place was Giselle Miller, Northridge, 282.05 points. And your winner from Northridge, with a final score of 286.85.
Thank you.
start going.
Flag number 11, girls, 100 yard butterfly.
All right, I was going to pass on 11 to the girls, 200 butterfly. Halftime over Westview.
For the Raiders in lane 5. Penn got first, Woods got second, Gator from Northridge in third, Eagle from Northridge is in fourth. Ward is correct. The winner in lane 3 from Penn High School, Jordan Cozen, with a time of 59.88 seconds.
The score for the girls is tied after 11 events.
Swimming for the Raiders in lane 5, Caleb Kaufman. Lane 6 is Brady Marshall. And lane 7 is Jonah Hyde. For the Kingsmen, in lane 2, Nate Franica. Lane 3, Connor Craig. And in lane 4, Joe Reddy.
The first 50. Braden in first in Canada at 23.83. Northridge Kaufman's in at 28.28. I'm getting him to try. Rattle. R-A-D-D-E. One of 51-51. Then goes 1-2-3 here in the boys. One more thing. I guess I'm right. Which had you think one handed?
Event number 13, girls, 100 yard freestyle.
The girls in that freestyle. Northridge
7.
That is correct. The winner in lane 5 from Northridge, Sid Nethercutt, with a time of 52.97.
Yeah, I saw that. You know, it's like that song.
Again, this should be under a minute for the boys. Girls 500 free. Now, this will be interesting how this is going to go. I normally take a break when the 500. So I'm going to. We're going to try. I'm going to try. This is going to work. We're going to try.
Event number 15, girls 500 yard freestyle.
Girls 500 free coming up. first was like 203-32. Washington leads Elkhart in girls basketball at halftime, 32-15. Which didn't really surprise me a whole lot. The South Bend Washington will be the Bankers Classic. And we'll have the entire Bankers Classic, both gyms for you. Taylor still has it in 32-07, 307-31. And then we're at last 13. Right now.
Lane 5, Tristan Brown. Lane 6, Carson Clark.
pan out here. Okay, for the boys, Penn leads Northridge 74-30 after 15 minutes. Penn's got three swimmers doing this, and Northridge two. Brack is in first, 29-34, so that's 15 points if you can pull off. We'll find out here. Christian Brack still on first at 30-56, 126-42. fourth for Northridge. Powell got third for Penn at 517.65. Grant was just a little over 5 minutes.
For his trip, the winners in lane five from Northridge, Tristan Grant with a time of 501.38.
Now one of the girls, 2-3. Again, this will go quick. This will go quick. You know you got four girls, it's gonna go quick.
Event 17, girls, 200-yard freestyle relay.
Northridge's got two in this, and he's got three.
Yeah!
Northridge A was in second, 134-82.
Lane 5 for Northridge, Jim Lowe. Lane 6, Kate Mayer. Where are the Kingsmen? Lane 2, David Song. Lane 3, Nate Renega.
R-A-D-D-E. Wayne Kine was 1597, and the second place was 5753. Breaststroke. Now this is what Northridge has seen video. The former coach of Northridge is pretty effective. Penn's got 3. Now the winner of this relay should win the meet. It's gonna be, it's that close. What they're waiting for over there. Northridge.
Northridge wins it by four.
should have been out there. At 4 points. Girls?
All right.
Girls won. Yeah, 95-91.
I have the final score for tonight's meet. For the girls, Northridge, 95-91. For the boys, Northridge, 32, Penn, 128. Thank you for attending this evening's meet. Please drive home safely and practice social distancing.
128, Northridge, 32. And for the boys, the girls, Northridge wins 95-91. So we'll see you Thursday night.